Welcome to this tutorial, where we're gonna create a WordPress website absolutely for free. You can easily create a blog or portfolio in such a way, or test out your design project. First of all, we want a place to store the website data, so we need to get a free hosting. For this example, I use a free hosting by Hostinger. You can find the link to it and to all the resources in this video in the description below. Getting free hosting here is really simple. All you need is create an account and verify your email. Once your email is verified, your free hosting is running. As you can see, the address of my website contains a subdomain. To get rid of that, I need to go and park my own domain name. I can do that on the web address section, but to park the domain on the hosting, I need to register it at first. You can do that with freenom.com. It gives you a free domain valid for 12 months, and it can be renewed every 4 months before its expiration date. To link the domain to the existing hosting, we need to use DNS. All I need to do is copy and paste the keys I can find on the control panel. Then you go to a checkout page, enter your email and go to your inbox to verify it. To complete the order, you'll need to fill in some personal data in a form, and then your domain is ready. In your personal account on freenom.com, you can see the data regarding your domain and see when it expires. Now let's park it on our hosting and see if it works. Done! The next thing we have on our checklist is installing WordPress. We can do it right in the control panel on a Build Website tab. Before installation, fill in the login and the password you want to set for your WordPress website. When WordPress is installed, you go on and type in your login and password and enter your site dashboard. When we click on Visit Website button, we can see that it is displayed with a subdomain. So let's go and check if the domain we got on Freenom works. It works as well, so now it's time to give it a great look, so I'm gonna get a free WordPress theme by TemplateMonster. Just visit the website, type in the word free in the live search and pick WordPress category. You're gonna see great free themes, which are just the light versions of our premium WordPress themes, still being high quality and great looking products. I like the theme for an architect. Let's check out its demo. Looks great, let's try it out on our website. All you need to download the free theme is to share it on one of your social media accounts. Then you just press download and receive the download link via email. Once you have unzipped the files, upload your theme to WordPress. After you install and activate it, it will not look the way it did in the demo preview. So we need to use the plugin wizard, which will help you upload all the needed plugins and the sample design. If you already have some data on the website, check the corresponding box and the design will be applied to your own content. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, leave the thumbs up and subscribe.